One.
Well, he's got an angle on the blue, but whether the black will spoil his intentions to get onto the reds. He might need to break them up. Well, it was such a powerful and difficult shot that he's lost the pot on the way. And that's an opportunity missed.
One.
And I can't help feeling that will be very costly.
Six.
And Steve trying very hard to keep control. Oh, and what a good shot.
Seven.
So 35 points on the table, 34 points ahead, so this red is very important.
Stephen Hendry, 13.
Taking the red on, I thought Stephen may have played it a little firmer to bring it away from the jaws should he miss it and take the cue ball perhaps up behind the black, but he went all out for the pot, and despite the fact the yellow, green and brown are not all that open, it's let Steve back into the frame.
One.
Here.
He can see the yellow, he can pot the yellow, and he needs all the balls on
Eight.
The table. And Steve disappointed there. He was intending to leave the green a little more open than that, hoping of course that he'd be left a comfortable pot. But anyway, this is pretty tough for Stephen.
A good shot from Stephen. Kept the green safe. It's given Steve the opportunity now of doubling the green up the table and getting the cue ball in behind the brown again. He's missed it.
Thank you.
Steve the first to acknowledge that shot. And of course, this is tremendously important for Steve. He has to break the ice. If he goes in 4-0 at the interval, he's still under tremendous pressure.
Stephen Hendry, 4.
This is the ball that Stephen's looking for. If he can make this pot, he'll automatically be reasonably well positioned on the brown. And that's a good shot.
The frame beyond doubt, and Stephen Hendry is keeping the pressure on Steve Davis. And this is a new experience for Steve. And I can't think of a more promising young man in the world that can do it. So Stephen Hendry, tremendous session, leads 4 frames to 0.